7. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected. Is it in? Appearance and very necessary. Was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. And run. They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again. So the lead now is 2. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Now it's Griezmann. Now it's Messi. Chipped through. The ball needed to be better there. That's a wasted chance. Managed to get it away.
It's De Bruyne.
He's left his man. Just get the benefit of any doubt then. Oblak gets it upfield. Felipe Luis is demanding it out wide. Cut out in the nick of time. Engineering to set him free in the box. 3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Out again for a throw-in. Lamar. He's got away. Felipe. What a corner.
something for him to cling to.
Daniel Alves. Mbappe.
Going through.
And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Mbappe. And the shot! And he should have made it four. Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's goal. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. Already up and running for the second half. Surely. Keeper's ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Mbappe has a shot!
Savic knocks it away. It's De Bruyne.
Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Jordan Henderson.
A really good feat. Certain that won't get through. Saul lobs it in gently. Koke whipped in. Ter Stegen has that under control.
Long. Now it's Morata.
Great strength. Too strong for his opponent.
Dean does well there. Alert. Bitolo. Messi. Renfran positions himself well and cuts it.
setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.